Anthony Mandler.
You're on the set of Run This Town, Jay-Z, Rihanna, Kanye West.
As far as torches,
you got them when girls put it in guys' hands. The girls with long hair is a big problem. Put it in people that are responsible. Let's go. Let's play the music and rehearse this.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
I bought my whole family whips, no Volvos. Next time I'm in church, please no photos. Police escorts, everybody passports. This the life that everybody asked for. This a fast life. We are on a crash course. What you think I rap for? To push a rap for?
Hey guys, I'm still on the bass. This is for the brand new video, Run This Town. As you guys know, Rihanna, Kanye, and Jay-Z. But it's not just about them, they also have backup. This is the chapel behind me, and the video has a lot of extras. About 100, I think. This whole City of God meets the Warriors kind of vibe is going on in there. So find out what the choreographer has to say, what they're going to be doing, and why there's so many of them.
To be kind of military army style.
It's gonna be an exciting night. It's already getting late and we haven't even started, but
that's how it is on video shoots. So you just hurry up and wait forever. I want to know what this looks like.
The whole vibe of the video is very like aggressive, very kind of like dark anarchy. You know, everyone's dressed in black, chains, the whole deal.
Jay-Z has his own kind of vibe. Then obviously Rihanna has hers, and then Kanye has. So how is that gonna be reflected with the dancers?
Rihanna's is more like, eh, so it's gonna be more like rocking, and Kanye's just a little more smooth with his flow, so it's gonna be more of like that. And Jay is like, we are, it'll be more like popping, more hitting, more, you know, aggressive stuff like that. So it's gonna be fun.
Hold up. This ain't a number one record. This is practically assault with a deadly weapon.
There's a lot of press about auto-tune.
Death of Auto-Tune was in a diss record. It was more so a call to rally. You know, it was more of a challenge to the music business. Okay, we've done that. That's cool. That's, you know, I like that record. It sounds good, but I don't want to hear 100 of them.
You're not looking at hip-hop feeling like it's just as fresh and as exciting as it could be?
No, I think it is. I think a lot of people, you know, I think, you know, there's the Drakes and there's your Waynes and the Kanyes, and T.I. made a great album. What happens is, because of the sales of hip-hop are down in the internet, people are forced to be successful. So a lot of guys are nervous and they're panicking and they're following what's popular. And what's popular is auto-tune. You know, that's the thing that's playing on radio. So everybody's trying to make this one song. I understand it. I understand the pressure, but you have to fight against that.
You rappers singing too much. Get back to rap, you keep painting too much.
Maybe it's not been a lack of integrity, it's just a lack of inspiration based on need.
Well, that's well put, very eloquent.
This is Death or Auto-Tune, moment of silence.
Getting late and we haven't even started. Already getting late and we haven't even started. Already getting late and we haven't even started.